officers. Right. Good. Draw. Swords. Present. Arms.
Present arms.
Parade! Slow! Arms! Slow! Arms! Parade! General salute! Present! Arms!
Sir, the Air Cadet Organisation is on parade in open order and awaits your inspection.
Thank you very much, Lee. Carry on.
Sir, that concludes the inspection phase. May I have your permission to march past in quick and slow time?
Permission granted. Please carry on.
Thank you, sir.
Hooray! Close! Hooray! Squadrons, stand fast. Banner parties, take post.
Banner parties, about turn. Banner parties, take post. Left wheel, quick march.
Parade, move to the right, right, turn. Parade will advance in route.
sir, that concludes the march past element. May I have your permission to carry on with presentations and awards?
Excellent performance. Thank you very much. Permission granted. Please carry on.
Thank you, sir.
We thank you for the 75 years of the Air Training Corps. Bless, we pray, those who serve in our own day. We give thanks to those who have served as cadets, staff, and supporters. We pray that we may build on the foundation they have laid, serving you and our neighbours to the best of our abilities. Teach us to serve you as our master, learning to accept the responsibilities of leadership and service. And may all that is good and true continue to prosper among us. In your name we pray. Amen.
Amen!
Ladies and gentlemen, I am delighted to invite the Chief of the Air Staff to present a very special award to the cadet who, in the opinion of the drill and ceremonial instructors, has achieved a standard of excellence during the week-long drill and ceremonial camp, which has preceded today's parade. The Warrant Officer Thomas Award for Excellence is awarded in memory of Warrant Officer Gaz Thomas, Air Training Corps, who was the Commandant's personal warrant officer until he was diagnosed with terminal cancer and sadly passed away just 18 months ago. This parade was Warrant Officer Thomas' vision, and he would be so very proud to see the outstanding standard of ceremonial drill achieved by the staff and cadets. Members of Warrant Officer Thomas' family are with us to see this vision become reality, and I know that Gaz is very much in the thoughts of the warrant officers and the senior NCOs here on the road. The winner of the 2016 Warrant Officer Thomas Award for Excellence is Cadet Corporal Oliver Ellery. So, could I invite you to please join me?
Cadets, ladies and gentlemen, cadets. Can I first say what a privilege it is for me to be here today as the reviewing officer for the 75th anniversary of the Air Training Corps.
As you say, timing is everything. It's a particular privilege for me to be here for a number of reasons.
Firstly, because I was myself an Air Cadet. In fact, 40 years ago that I joined the Air Cadet organization. And before me, my father, during the Second World War, he was an Air Cadet. In fact, he was one of the founding members of the Air Training Corps in 1941, when we had aircraft like this flying through our skies.
So
So the Air Cadet organization was formed at the time when the Lewis aircraft were defending our skies and defeating the enemy. And the Air Cadet organization's history ranges from that point right through to this hugely significant year, day here. In my time in the Air Training Corps, I spent 5 years in the Air Training Corps. What did I learn? I learned about leadership. My first experience was in the Air Training Corps of leadership. I was able to fulfill my love of flying. I was able to pursue my interest in the Royal Air Force. And ultimately, I'm perfectly clear that I wouldn't be here today as the Chief of the Air Staff had it not been for the foundation that the Air Training Corps gave me. So finally, I would just like to invite all the guests and the audience to offer their applause and their recognition for what you have achieved today. Well done. Thank you very much indeed. Sovereign Lady, the Queen, and all members living and departed of the Air Training Corps in which we serve. The Lord bless us and preserve us from all evil and keep us in eternal life. Go in peace, to love and serve the Lord. In the name of Christ, Amen.
Amen!
Sir, that concludes the 75th Anniversary Review and Parade. May I have your permission to march off the Air Cadet Organisation banner and the parade?
Granted. Please carry on.
Thank you, sir. Of the banner of the Air Cadet Organization, general salute, present! Arms!
Banner party, by the center, quick, march!
The parade will march off in column of row.